sweetheart. How are you? Good. Are you here for a fresh gel nail manicure? Yes, I knew it. I was actually waiting for you. Did you get to choose your nail color? Not yet? That's okay. I have all the hard gel colors over here as well, so we'll just choose it later. Let's see. I just have all my stuff here, as you can see. And let me just take a look at your nail. What condition they're in? Pretty good. This was, what, 3 weeks ago? You need just a little bit of a feel. Not that much, but perfect. So let's start. I'm just going to wear my glasses as usual, you know, and I'm gonna put my mask on. I will gently drill the nail polish from last time, and I'm just gonna smooth it out, and then I'm gonna build it a little bit with the gel, with the builder gel, okay? That sounds good? Perfect. You know the drill, you know. No pun intended, right? But you know how we do this. Alrighty then. So if you don't mind, give me your beautiful hand. Just before we start, I wanted to ask you, do you want to keep the same shape? Alrighty, let's do that. It's a beautiful color. Mm-hmm. And are you going anywhere special? Mm-hmm. I know, I was just thinking the summer is almost over. Getting there. Going to be nice and cool soon. I know. I love that. the really cold weather, but I would like it to be a little bit cooler. But that's a matter of time. Soon will be nice, cool weather. Yeah, I know, even though it's gel, I don't really want to do this motion when I file your nails. I want to kind of just go one direction, because your nail is underneath still, so I don't want to ruin that one. By the airport, so it didn't work at your house. Our salon is a little bit farther, but still. Perfect. It's a nice shape. Alrighty, now what I want to do is, like always, I want to cut the cuticles. I know other people like to just push them, but you like them cut. So I'm just going to wear my gloves, because this part needs to be more. Honey, give me your hand. Don't have that much, but you know, just to tidy it up. The other hand. I said there was not that much cuticle skin. just gently clean your nails. Perfect. Now we're ready. Because I just need to put gel on the edges here. Which one did you like better last time? Was it this? Yes, that's what I thought. Yeah, it's clear, you remember. Give me your. I'm just gonna take a tiny, tiny amount. Ready. Just a bit here. I'm gonna take some more. And then I'm gonna put it under the lamp for 30 seconds. And then we're just going to do the gel nail polish. Yes. Alrighty, so before we do the other hand, I have to cure this first. So just put your hand in here, please. Just build the other nails on your other hand. Let's do this. on the pinky. Yeah, I'm getting hungry too. Food, food, food. That's on my mind. It is on my mind. Lots of food. Now, I'm just gonna clean the stuff real quick. Just make sure you don't touch the nails just yet. So we gotta cure it first. Alright, just let's do this again. Now, because we built the gel nail, now I'm just going to buff this way towards here. Now I'm just going to buff the nail real lightly, just to smooth it all out and blend it in with the actual, with the whole nail. Yes, you know the drill, you know the drill. You're out of hand, please, please, please. Just brush your nails, all the excess. And your other hand, please. Did you figure out what nail polish you wanted? At least what color? Blue? Let's see, I just got these. I haven't really played with them yet much, but this is green. This one's hot pink. Purple. I know we have to have some blue in here. Oh, this one's yellow. The last one, blue, gorgeous baby blue. You want it baby blue or something darker? Baby blue is fine. Like it? Yes, I like it. Now, I'm just going to take another wipe. And just wipe it again with this. I'm gonna wipe every single nail. And then we're just gonna apply the top coat, okay? Sounds good? Good. Do a one coat of the top coat to give it shine. It's going to last way longer. It's going to be so shiny. You know how they usually are, right? Alright. with your right hand again. One more coat on your left hand. This one does not need to be wiped, it's a no wipe coat. What I'm gonna do now is add this vitamin cuticle oil around your nail, on your cuticles of course. Let's do this. And your left hand. It does feel good, doesn't it? It's like your hands were dry or your nails were dry and now they're just so nice and moisturized. For a second, and then I'm gonna massage it in. How do you like them? Good? So glad you like them. We kind of have the same nails now. Mine is a little bit more on the aqua side, on the turquoise. I can never say this word. Alright, let me just Are you happy with your results? Everything's good. Do you have anything you want me to change? Even though it would be kind of late to change, but I will. No, it's good. I'm so happy you like it, you know. Yeah, you can just pay up front as usual. Thank you so much for choosing my salon. Yeah, I'm so happy. I'm glad you're happy too. You're both happy. How awesome is that? Well, I will see you in 3 weeks, okay? You take care now.